You are now watching a Lucky Penny Shop product feature.
Hey, it's Lucky Penny Shop, and check this out. It is a Mario candy that I have never done before, and I picked up three different Mario candies, so these will be coming up in videos. Each get their own video at this point, because if I put them all together, then I don't really get to spend enough time with each one. Looks like there's 20 in here. Is that the number? What's four? Four flavors. Let's see. What else can we get? Okay, so mixed flavor candy. Nobel. Super Mario Brothers. Super Mario Brothers 3. Oh, man. Why did I do this? Super Mario World. And I cannot get to that last little tidbit of info. I'm not sure. It's hard to see. I'd have to really do some picking there to get that. But I just destroyed that product information. So what are the four flavors? Grape, orange, green something, pink. I'm just going to squish one. Okay. It appears to be a hard candy. A really hard candy. So I don't know. I'll be able to chew them. But it's going to be crunching. So if you hate crunching or hearing someone chew, then get ready. Okay, that's all. Ooh, a little sticker sheet. Super Mario World 1990. Let's sort. Easy to do when they're like this and nicely colored. Let's see, is it exactly the same for everyone? 2, 4, 6, 7. 2, 4, 6, 7. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. So does each one have its own character? It looks like each pack is going to have a different scene on it. There's a duplicate. Okay, okay, okay. Mario fans will appreciate this. I am a Mario fan, I just not a Mario expert, okay? Never claim to be. Can't all be experts in everything, that's a fact. But if you are an expert and you want to put me in my place, please do it in a nice way. Okay. Let's see. Let's just flip these over. Let's get them all lined up. There's a duplicate. That looks like an ending flag. See, right there, someone's going to say, that's not an ending flag. That's from the... Oh, so this says 1990 on the back. Let's see. They all say 1990, huh? All right, so it looks like that's what it's all about, the 90s. All right, can you see these all okay? Okay, well, let me just do this. And then do this. Get you a little bit closer. Move these in. Move those in. You should be able to see them a little bit better now. There you go. So here we go. Let's see the shape. Okay, so it's a rounded candy just like on the picture. Okay. I'm randomly grabbing. But then it's not ending up random at this point because I've left two, so I should grab this one. Okay. Those are the four candies. Let me move them up. They have a nice shimmer sheen to them. See that? So I'm going to take another one now. The orange one first. Now, I've been known to just bite candy, so that's what I'm going to do. I know you're not supposed to do that. When I bite candy, I get a lot of comments. You know, you're not supposed to bite the candy. Yes. But it would be a 45-minute video if I have to slowly eat each one. And when I bite it, I get the flavor right away. And that's a really good orange. Here we go. Are you all cringing? Good. Good. That doesn't help you. It's a really good orange flavor. Here's a green one. Almost melony. Like a melon. Like a mushmelon. Tasty mushmelon. Purple. All right. Grape. Yep. All really nice flavored. Last one. Probably strawberry, huh? Here we go. Number two on the list. I'm going to say strawberry, but not a really good, perfect. It's a candy strawberry, let me tell you that. All right, there you go. Educate me on Mario Brothers. Super Mario, that is. Is this all from the 90s? Is that what they're saying here? Let me know. And thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you're a Mario fan, be nice. Let's all work together on making YouTube a fun, safe place for everybody, where we can learn and exchange information. But more than likely, it says Super Mario World 1990. You got a cool little sticker sheet. The number 12, what does that mean? Are there 12 different sticker sheets? I always wonder. And that's it. So more candy on the way. I do have more Mario stuff. So if you're a Mario fan, let me know in the comments. I'll move those videos in place quicker. And if you want to see more Japanese candy like this, there is a playlist of just Japanese candy, snacks, and treats. And thanks for watching. Later.
If you're looking for the item you just saw in the video, click here. Watch more videos by clicking here. Don't forget to share on social media and give a thumbs up.
Hey, LPS Dave.
What's up, Butch?
Make sure they don't forget to subscribe.
Oh, yeah. Please click here to subscribe to Lucky Penny Shop. And always remember, when you see a lucky penny,
pick it up.
Thanks for watching.